As we can tell from each of the graphs over here, the vertical asymptote of all functions of this form is the y-axis, x equals 0. That's why this value, x equals 0, is not part of the domain of this function.